Can you believe that people believe in ghosts? Adults, grown-ups. Does anyone believe in ghosts out here? Why is it always women? Yeah. You never hear like a dude like, yo, absolutely, my man. Like, I can't sleep. I had to call my boy the other night. I was so scared and frightened. It's like a ghost under my bed. He had a Wisconsin accent and everything. It was weird. I just don't know how you could be grown up and still believe in ghosts. They have shows too. Have you seen those shows where like adults hire other adults? Grown-ups, like people who pay taxes and have jobs, hire other adults to come over to their house with ghost hunting equipment to search for ghosts. Equipment, like electronic shit. I don't know where they get it. I don't know. Has anyone here ever seen ghost hunting equipment? Is there a ghost hunting store that I don't know about? Have you ever been a Best Buy and seen a ghost hunting section? That shit is a FM AM radio with double D batteries that they're just holding in the air on the Spanish channel. Punto, punto, cinco, nueve. And you're like, ah, oh, you have a Spanish conquistador ghost in your living room right now. We're gonna have to do further investigation. It will cost you another $1,000. I just don't know how you could be grown up and believe in ghosts. Like, how are you gonna protect your little girl, your 4-year-old daughter, if she gets scared late at night? She comes into your room scared, like, Mommy, Daddy, I think there's a ghost in my bedroom. Are you gonna go, oh shit, let's hide, come on. Mommy, if you're scared, who's gonna protect me? You shut the fuck up! Jesus Christ! It's always interesting, too, that ghosts are either, like, precocious little girls or, like, a founding father. You never see a black ghost in a FUBU sweatshirt and Timbo's. Like, yo, man, I'm just here to watch the Celtics game, man. I'm not trying to move any furniture or anything like that. You're watching CNN, he just keeps changing it to ESPN. Put the Celtics on, man. You ever notice, too, it's kind of weird? It's almost ironic that ghosts, when they haunt, they're always very subtle about what they do. With all that power to be invisible, come back and fuck with people, they'll move a glass or rotate a chair, or a door that was closed will now be ajar. Like, if you had a power to be invisible, come back and fuck with people, would you come back and rearrange furniture? I don't even think a gay ghost would do that, man. This place needs a makeover. Take that Heineken bottle, move it 2 inches. Thank you. Rotate that chair. Close that door. Perfect. Thank you. Like, if I was a ghost and I had all that power to be invisible and still experience tactile things, I could come back and fuck with people. I would come back in this room and just start finger blasting everybody's asshole. You're like, what the fuck is that? That felt like he got a whole knuckle in. Shit, stop it! I'd be smacking politicians right before they spoke. We are not scared about the old, but who keeps smacking me? I wouldn't rotate a chair. And you ever notice it's always convenient that ghosts always haunt places where there's people living there who already believe in ghosts? You never hear about a ghost haunting a science building. That never happens. Bunch of scientists give a press conference like we were this close to figuring out dark matter. But then this ghost came and just knocked all of our research off the table. Guys, thanks so much. I hope you had a good time. I really enjoyed it. You guys are awesome. Thank you.